Stanwood versus Nathan Hale. And the floater in the lane, and Michael Porter Jr. just so smooth. 33 left to play. Porter with the pull-up three from the top of the key, and he'll knock it down, and Michael Porter Jr.
Woo!
Jumper.
That's Jonte Porter with his second bucket. Michael Porter on the left baseline. Porter one-on three through the contact. No foul call to Martinka, and he's going to take it at the top of the key. Thought about a three, going to find it inside to Austin Wilhonen. Michael Porter Jr. with the block off the glass. Good job by Bryce Kelly to just keep everybody looking. And Bryson Kelly with a bucket to beat the buzzer. And it's a 10-point game after one. It's Nathan Hale Raiders 20 to Stanwood Spartans 10. P.J. Fuller anticipating the pass. He's going to take it and fight three. Just took off, Bruce. P.J. Fuller with a one-hand flush.
Hey, that's what flight three does. Get in that passing lane. If you're not careful with that ball, he's going the other way.
Trey Barr Holland from the backside, able to pick it away. Holland off the glass to Michael Porter Jr. One hand over Quinn. That was over Bryson Kelly. Michael Porter does a good job of just staying vertical, and he'll get the ball. He'll feed it inside to P.J. Fuller on the left side. Fuller with a bounce from right to left, and he'll finish on the left side of the rim. He'll get it to A.J. Martinka. Martinka with a great move from the left to the right side, and Austin Wilhonen working hard against Keegan Crosby on the offensive glass. Double team, triple team down inside, and Jonte Porter. Triple team didn't bother. Trayvar, he looks up at the clock with five into Michael Porter in the lane with two. Michael Porter Jr. with a turnaround jumper from 14 to beat the buzzer. So smooth. And P.J. with the hesitation, able to get by. He'll kick it up to the top to Holland. Holland will find Keegan Crosby. Crosby
that's
on
what
the
I was
trail.
Asking
knocked
for.
Down the three.
Yes, that's what Keegan Crosby can do.
Michael Porter Jr. He picked the pocket and then just went right to the rim. A good run by Nathan Hale. They're going to come away with a good solid win, 86-63 against a scrappy Stanwood Spartans team.